Wasting no time, Pontius accepted Rosabelle's offer for dinner. While their hostess retired for the night, the heroes gathered their strength. Soon they left the eerie house. The hour was late, but the quest urged them on.
It's better to travel on a full stomach. What a fine lady this Rosabelle is.
I thought she was rather beautiful. For an older woman.
More so than your wife?
She must be sick with worry, or very angry. Probably both. Not a daisy.
Something is very wrong with this forest.
Thank you.
Look at those tiny lights!
Haven't you seen fireflies before? They're attracted to light.
They needed to distract this flesh-eating plant monster with fireflies, but they would have to find a lantern first.